Once again this year, third graders at West Broad Street Elementary School in Souderton made Pinwheels for Peace to help celebrate the International Day of Peace.